New Orleans tricentennial. We can't leave out the story of the lake. It's one of the reasons the city is where it's at.
The lakefront has changed a lot over the years, as you'll see in this morning's tricentennial story.